In this video, we will be finding the mean, median, mode, minimum, maximum, and range. A company wants to understand more about the data they have obtained. With the data below, they would like to understand the following. We see here that n, our number of occurrences, is equal to 7. When we add up all of our data, we come up with 124. We will take the sum of all of our x's, 124, and divide it by our n, 7, to find the mean. The mean is 17.71. Next, we will find the median. This is going to be the number that appears directly in the middle. Our median is 16. The mode will be the number that appears most often. Here, we see that number that appears most often is 16. The mode is 16. The minimum is the number that is of least value. Our minimum is 10. The maximum is the number that is of most value. Our maximum is 28. To find the range, we must take our maximum, 28, and subtract the minimum, 10. 28 minus 10 gives us 18. Our range is 18.
Please be sure to check out all my videos, like, share, and subscribe, and check out my social medias.